Tamam da akım. UFC Fancy Fight between John Bones Jones and Charles Onan. Seeing how who's gonna win this fight. Well, I'm keeping on John Jones, and the other fan, Charles Onan, is a dangerous guy. Very fast. Charles Onan also goes too much to the ground, though he is southpaw stance, I just dislike him. Oh man, John Jones mustn't use his famous elbows. Yeah, elbows are prohibited here, and this is bad. John Jones can do anything of his skill, so he's doing here hammer fists. Wow, this is a fighting style that doesn't suit John Bones Jones at all.
He really dug that kick to the body.
He mustn't use his hammer fists.
And both men trade. Oh, double leg here. Nice.
Oh yeah, one take him down.
I don't like that one. 1-6. How can he take those? Good rib kick. These punchers are brutal.
This is fighting style that definitely doesn't suit John Bones Jones.
And he's got the back clinch. Oh,
oh man, this was awesome arm lock.
And back on their feet. Now that was a good takedown. Single leg. Takes him out. Very wary of getting hit, but he stands up on his own. Wow, they were trading here. Both guys took shots in that exchange. Really sharp body kick there. Wow!
Oh man, is it possible? What kind of KO this was anyway? So early in the game, Zonin wasn't even hurt.
John Jones ends this in convincing fashion.
I'm not surprised with this. Oh man. What the hell happened here? Oh yeah, to the chin. Yeah, yeah. A foot to the chin, but I didn't know that this. Oh yeah, yeah, to the chin, but this is really surprising. John Jones wins.